In this example, we are given that in a compound microscope, it has objective and eyepiece of focal length 0.6 and 5 cm respectively, and the separation between them is 12 cm. We are required to find the object distance for final image to be produced at near point, and we are also required to find the magnifying power of the microscope. Here in this situation, if we analyze the situation first for eyepiece lens, then for eyepiece, we can write that final image is produced at minus 25 cm. Its focal length is plus 5 cm. So first we'll calculate the value of u for this eyepiece in the lens formula, where we can use minus 1 by v minus 1 by u is 1 by f. So here we substitute the values, this will give us minus 1 by 25 minus 1 by u is 1 by 5. On simplifying, this giving us 1 by u is equals to minus 1 by 25 minus 1 by 5. So this can be written as minus 6 by 25. That means the object distance from eyepiece lens will be minus 25 by 6 cm. And actually, in case of compound microscope, the object for eyepiece lens is the image produced by the objective lens. So this is the distance of first image produced by objective from eyepiece lens. So in this situation now, if we analyze for objective lens, then it's image we can directly write is produced at a distance 12 minus 25 by 6, because 12 is the tube length of this microscope, and 25 by 6 is the distance of the first image from eyepiece. So this can be written as this will be 72 minus 25, this plus 47 by 6 centimeter. The focal length of objective lens we are given as 0.6 cm. Now we are required to find the object distance in this situation. So if we use these results in lens formula, this 1 by V minus 1 by U is 1 by F. So on substituting the values here, we can see this will give us 1 by V is 6 by 47 minus 1 by U is 1 by F. That can be written as 10 by 6. So in further simplifying, 1 by U is equals to 6 by 47 minus 10 by 6. On taking LCM, this giving us minus 434 by 6 multiplied by 47. So here the object distance we are getting is negative of 6 into 47 by 434. Further calculating, this giving us the value 0.65 cm. That is the answer to the first part of this problem, that is the object distance such that the final image is produced at the near point. If we calculate the magnifying power of microscope, then this magnifying power we can write as the product of magnifying power of objective and eyepiece. For objective in this situation, the magnifying power we can directly write as final image by object distance is 47 by 6 divided by 0.65 multiplied by that of eyepiece we can write as 1 plus d by fe. So this will be 25 by 5. On simplifying, we are getting is 72.3. That is the answer to the second part of the problem, which is the total magnifying power of this microscope.